Nature can survive without us, but we can't survive without nature, so it is our duty to protect it. The real question are how much of the warming is our fault, and are we willing to slow down the melting of ice and protect the global system from extra damage? Good afternoon, respected teacher. Today, Arpita of class 9th is standing before you to express my views on global warming and its impact. Global warming is when the temperature of Earth rises or heats up. It happens when greenhouse gases like CO2, nitrous oxide, methane, etc. trap heat and light from the sun, which increases the temperature. This hurts many people, plants and animals. Many cannot take the change, so they die. Trees maintain balance between oxygen and CO2. It is said that Earth temperature has increased to 2.5 degrees Celsius in the last 100 years, and it is expected that in these years it would increase to 3 to 4 degrees Celsius. Then many reasons are there for global warming. Primary and main cause is greenhouse effect. This effect is mainly caused by CO2, nitrous oxide, chlorofluorocarbon, etc., which form a cover in the Earth's atmosphere, through which the hot rays, means ultraviolet rays, enter the planet but cannot exit. So the heat of the Earth remains in the lower circle, which rises, which reduces the temperature. Global warming is increasing at an alarming rate in the Earth, and had risen a lot in the last few years. Because of these dangerous effects, global warming at an international level, safety measures are taken to form, and it is formed due to the meeting in the form of meeting agreement, etc. We as a fellow human being should also take safety measures to reduce the global warming. Thank you and have a cheerful day.